Cut this! Is war! I said war! Are you in love, Private? Then don't look at me, you'll give me nightmares. Lights! Sorstralasia, a collection of islands in the South Pacific. Reconnaissance has shown that these islands are rich in swill. Shut up! Swill is the lifeblood of pigs. Control the swill, and you control the world. And that means war. What does it mean?
War, Sergeant!
Precisely. And as soldiers, our job is to fight, destroy, with guns and bombs and knives and with your bare hands. But before that avenue of pleasure, a series of training films to prepare you for every eventuality in the theater of warfare. Roll it!
Armies on the march, the world divided, the threat of attack from the land, the sea, and the air. No Sunday roast this week. While the soldiers are in the thick of it, back home there's plenty of work to go around, like making high explosive bombs, anti-tank bombs, and making other bombs. So let's make the most of it. That's the ticket. And remember, lads, a war is won at home and not just on the battlefield. There is no excuse for malingering. With any luck, it should all have blown over by Christmas.
Welcome to boot camp! Now, you may be as green as the grass. Follow the green path around the corner and collect your first weaponry by walking into the crate. Notice, a pickup is a little brown dot on your mini-map. Eh? Good. Now, right, press the circle button to get your skill menu out. Press the X. Now, the bayonet only works when you're toe-to-toe with your enemy. Walk up to the target and stick it right in. Press the X. Now, the bayonet only works. Lovely work. Now, follow the yellow path to the rifle range to collect your new equipment. By the left! By using the standard rifle fires a single bullet in a straight line. Press the L1 button to look through the sights, aim at the target, then press the X button to fire! Hit both targets, we will move on.
Geronimo!
Why me?
Enemy beware! Nice marksmanship! With the next weapon, you can shoot the eyelashes off a gnat at 40 paces! God, pick up that spot! The basic principle of this weapon is exactly the same as the standard weapon, only now you automatically zoom in to save your body. But the longer you stay zoomed, the more irritating your aiming gets. Shoot the two new targets at the double!
Okay, cut this
now, I think you might be ready for something slightly more explosive. Follow the red path to the grenade range and collect your new equipment. You know the drill by now, you horrid little hog. Now this is the grenade, and there's a bit more to it than the weapons you have your trotters on so far, so pay attention. Press and hold the X button to set the amount of power you want on the meter at the bottom of the screen. You can press the X button again to detonate the grenade. Remember, more power equals more distance. So what are you waiting for then?
Yeah, what is it, sir? Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. Why me?
Now don't forget, hold down the X button to build up the power of your shot. Now, follow the blue path around to the water range for a bit of secret training. Come on, quick march! Grenades have a bit more to them than meets the eye. If you get one out, set a flat angle using the R2 button and loads of power, and it will skip across water like a stone. Destroy those targets on the far side of the water. Oh, and try not to fall in. It'll be a while before your heart will try that.
Take that. Yeah, what is it, sir? Incoming!
Oh, you have a nice throwing action coming on there. Now for a little exercise. Follow the purple path and climb over the gate. This could be tricky, so listen. You have to cross the broken bridge over there, line yourself up with the bridge, and take a bit of a run up, press the square button to jump the gap, and try not to get any wetter than... Good, learn to collect as much health as you can, eh? Well, you'll need it if you encounter one of these. Minefield! A skillful technique is to blow enemies into it. Right, you putrid Hawkeye! You have just picked up a portion of TNT! This can cause serious grief, so be very careful, alright? We are gonna demolish the core of this trap. Select the TNT, and place the charge by pressing the X button. You'll then have 5 seconds to retire to a safe distance. And don't go back into the minefield!
Yeah, what is it, sir?
I told you to be careful, didn't I? Are you listening to a word I say? Repeat after me. Minefields are very bad things to wander into.
Yeah, what is it, sir? Why me? By me.
You are now standing right next to a shelter. Useful little things when the coward in all of us surfaces. Now this is your last training. Use your bazooka to destroy the last two targets. You shoot the bazooka in the same way as the grenade, but it goes a lot further. Snap to it!
Geronimo! Why me? Enemy beware! Yeah, what is it, sir? Fire! Why me? Hey, Porky, cap this lad!
Oh, nice bit of demolition, that!
Yeah, what is it, sir? This is a right laugh.
They will snap like bamboo in typhoon.
Yep. You asked for this.
Oh, I got... time for his boat race.
I'm absolutely fine, I think.
That's the spirit. Give me a couple of breaths now.
Oh, observe how well made weapon operates. Where are you being?
Why me?
This'll wake him up.
I fire, then you leave me be, huh?
Yeah, sure.
My speciality.
I am in agreement. Statistics indicate their demise.
Yeah, what is it, sir?
Easy peasy, lemon squeezy.
I have optimum angle for mayhem. God blimey! I do believe I've croaked!
Why me?
Bodies and blood and things blowing up, it's not a mini piece.
Well, data indicates this will be a very good shot.
You come back, I'm dead!
Yeah, what is it, sir?
Hee-hee!
This is a right laugh.
Sayonara, piggies!
Yep. You asked for this.
If I must, I must.
All aim for his boat race.
Silly idiot.
First weapon designed and built by robot.
This could be a victory of legendary proportions.
Congratulations, Joe. I am in very bad shape.
A good show. Let's send them packing.
Oh, I'm tired, and this gun is heavy.
Is there an emergency?
Don't go out on the moors!
Where are you being?
Yes, sir.
My speciality.
Now I go where you can't annoy me.
Right. It's up to you to promote the pigs on your squad. Choose their paths carefully. Each rank of pig has its own strengths and weaknesses, and you must find out which is best for your style of command.
Why me? This'll whack him up.
Here goes.
I never miss, Commander.
Oh, I got...
I didn't feel a thing.
That's the spirit. Only a couple of them left now.
Oh, the revolution!
Hey ho, diddly do. A nice little prezzy.
You cannot escape my fury.
Yes, sir. What, sir?
Would you please accept my gift?
This could be a victory of legendary proportions.
Hmm.
Daisy, Paisy, Lemon Squeezy.
They are nothing.
If you win this one, the nation will have a street party in your honor.
Coming!
You may have stopped me, but you will never do so again!
Right. It's up to you to promote the pigs on your squad. Choose their paths carefully. Each rank of pig has its own strengths and weaknesses, and you must find out which is best for your style of command.
Yeah, what is it, sir?
Hee-hee!
but this will give my position away.
Sure.
No wish to die.
That's the spirit. Only a couple of them left now.
Fresh from the oven.
What is that?
Your war is snap over.
Ready, willing, and able, sir.
It is nothing.
Oh, good show! Let's send them packing.
If he dies, I get these Russians, no?
Why me?
Bodies and blood and things blowing up, it's not a mini page.
Hmm.
for you to sleep.
Yep.
Did you order the large wound?
Yes, sir.
Salt with Zed.
You come back, I'm dead!
Hey ho, diddly do.
I am an ex-pig.